And so, even for the training, you expect to achieve, to receive certain things, okay, to learn certain things. Then remember to what? Prioritize. Prioritize and list the most important tasks first. Just like the gentleman said, he said when he comes in, he picks up the mails, and what do you do with the mails? You dispatch the mails, all right? That's the most important task, all right? And check to see if there are any activities that you can accomplish at the same time. So you were talking about multitasking, okay? Some people will say, look, I can only do one thing at a time. When you are known as somebody that's only doing one thing at a time, are you able to achieve much? Why did you say multitask? Why multitask? What's the benefit of multitasking? I know women are very good at that, you know? They can be feeding the baby while they're washing the clothes and doing all this thing, you know? But even in the office environment, what's the benefit of multitasking?
I said that because the talk about working in my work. At some point I had to do more than what I was employed to do. And I had to do results. I had to more staff and a customer relations officer, HR support, social media manager.
So you are doing so many things together.
Yes, sir. I have to. There's the time I need to post on social media. There's the time I need to
do customer service.
Yeah.
And also. Yes.